find the measure of angles in each figure. Give reason in each case. Let's see the question is, second question, do this. Textbook to page number 81, class 9. Here, find the measure of angle A in each figure. Give reason in each case. This is like this. Intersecting angles. Here, A and here, 43 degrees. We know that in the previous vertically opposite angles are equal. Ikkada deeniki idi vertical avutundi, deeniki idi vertical avutundi. So, you know that A is equal to 43 degrees. This is the answer. So, we write since vertically opposite angles are equal. Vertically opposite angles. Don't repeat. Angles are equal. And the second one is? And 50 degrees. Here are adjacent angles and also it is a radial pair. Adjacent angle and it is also a radial pair. Why? Because some of the angles must be equal to 180 degrees. So, angle A and angle 50 are adjacent angles and it is a linear pair. So, from figure, given figure is linear pair. We know that linear pair, sum of adjacent angles are equal to 180 degrees. Linear pair in the sum of two angles are equal to 180 degrees. So what are sum of two angles? 50 degrees plus A is equal to 180 degrees. Then A is equal to 180 minus 50. That means A is equal to 180 minus 50, 140. And the one more question is figure. Then it is 290, 209 degrees, and it is A degrees, and it is 96 degrees. Here, all round each other, and the angles each other, complete angle. We know that complete angle is equal to 360 degrees. So, sum of the angles equal to 360 degrees. Why? Because it is a complete angle, sir. Now, A plus 209 degrees plus 96 degrees is equal to 360 degrees. 296, sir. 296. How much it is? What? 305. So 906, 50, 91, 10, 305. So A plus 305 is equal to 360 degrees. A is equal to 360 minus 305. So what is subtracting?
55.
So A is equal to 55 degrees. A is equal to 55 degrees. Next one is here A plus like this. A to 63 degrees. It is a complementary angle. Why? Because two adjacent angles are equal to sum of two adjacent angles. Adjacent angles are equal. 90 degrees equal at that, so you can write A plus 63 is equal to 90 degrees, then you subtract 63 from 90, you get the result. Okay, that's your question. Exercise 4.2, in the given figure, three lines into the name of Tamma, three lines intersect at a common point, the type of lines are called concurrent lines. What type of lines that are?
Concurrent lines.
Two lines in there. If two lines intersect at a common point, they are called intersecting points. These are called concurrent lines. From the figure, three lines are AB, CD, EF. AB, CD, EF intersect at a common point O. At common point O. Then find the value of x, y, z. It is being given that x is to y is to z ratio. 2:3:5. It is the value of x, value of y, value of z. So from the figure, love you. Listen. From the figure, angle A, O, E. Understood? Angle A is the common point for all. Angle A, O, E. Angle A, O, E plus angle E, O, D. Angle E, O, D. Angle A, O, E plus angle E, O, D plus, let me test, angle D, O, B. What is the point? Look at the board. E, O, D, D, O, B. Next, don't you know?
Yes.
Angle plus
angle
B O F plus
angle
M O C plus angle C O
J.
Like is equal to 360 degrees. We call complete angles. Complete angles in the lines, right? Total angle 360 degrees. So also observe the figure here. Angle A. Angle FOB. Angle FOB. The BOF, whatever it is. BOF is there. It is equal to angle AOE. What? Vertically opposite angles are equal. Angle AOE. Understood? So then, same as this, angle EOD. Angle EOD. EOD is equal to
angle
FOC. Right, good. FOC. Angle FOC.
Angle BOB.
Angle
BOB.
BOB.
Equal to
angle AOC. Angle
COA
is equal to angle
BOB.
So it is equal to x degrees, it is equal to y degrees, and it is equal to z things. Understood? Why? Because COA, z. Next, BOF, x degrees. BOF and x degrees. BOF is equal to AOE, already know that. Then, angle, next one is that EOD is equal to FOC. Given to equal, vertically opposite angles are equal. Here I'm writing the vertically opposite angles are equal. Now substitute all the values in the equation. This one. Okay, na? So angle AOE means what? Na? Angle AOE. AOE means what? Na?
X.
X degrees
plus,
Y
degrees.
Suppose you state this. This is at the equation number 1. Say it is a 1. So from 1. From 1. Now x degrees plus EOD. What is mean by EOD? Yes, EOD. What is this?
Y
degrees. Then plus
angle
DOB. What is DOB? DOB is equal to your vertical. What is this? DOB is equal to z degrees plus angle BOF. Yes, it is. What is the B? O, F, X, degrees. Again, say next to plus Y degrees plus Z degrees is equal to 360 degrees. 360 degrees. Here, two X's are there, two Y's are there, two Z's are there. Right? Two X plus, two Y degrees plus, two Z degrees is equal to 360 degrees. Hereafter, 2 into X plus, X plus, Y plus, Z. 2 as common. 2 as taken as a common. This is equal to 360 degrees. Now after x plus y plus z is equal to 360 by 2. This is equal to 180 degrees. This is equal to 180 degrees. So we know that the given ratio. Given ratio is equal to x is to
y is 2, z is equal to
2
is 2,
3
is 2, 5. So we need to find the value of x. We need to find the value of x. That we should multiply. We should add the sum of the ratio. Sum of the ratio means sum of the ratio is equal to 2 plus 3 plus 5 is equal to 10. In the ratio
10.
Find the value of x now. Value of x. So value of x is in the quality. Most of 180 is equal to x is 2 cos. Total parts in the 180, any parts divide chest of 10 cos divide chest. Then to x ratio of the 2. Understood man? Total parts 10. Then in chest of 180, 10 parts divide chest of. ఈ 180 లో ఎక్స్ యొక్క పార్ట్ వాల్యూ వచ్చేసి 2 రేషియో 2 పార్ట్ ఉంది. సో అది మనం ఏం చేసుకుంటామంటే ఇట్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 2 బై 10 ఇంటూ 180. 2 బై 10 ఇంటూ 180. అలాగే వాల్యూ ఆఫ్ వై డిగ్రీస్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 3 బై 10 ఇంటూ 180. అలాగే వాల్యూ ఆఫ్ జెడ్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 5 బై 10 ఇంటూ 180 డిగ్రీస్. సో దెన్ ఫైండ్ ద వాల్యూ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ అండ్ వాల్యూ ఆఫ్ వై. వై షుడ్ మల్టిప్లై 0 0 క్యాన్సిల్ 280 ఇస్ 56 degrees. Then 0 0 cancel 8 degrees are 54 degrees. After 0 0 cancel 8 5 are
90.
90. Then you should add all of these. Even me, I just said, Mother, you can answer them. 180 hours. Now, answer this is the answer. X value, Y value, Z value. You don't understand again. So look at the board once again. If you have a question on any values, Robert Demo, or a jacket of which one better, Tikra. Vertically, after the time is already on a mind of Melagar. So whenever the vertical upward triangles are equal, this one is equal to this one. Understood now? Z is equal to 0 also Z, and X is equal to 0 also X, and Y is equal to 0 also Y. Right? So from our axis we have X plus Y plus Z plus X plus Y plus Z. And they are equal to that. And then 2X is 2Y is 2Z. Sum of the angles is equal to 360 degrees. Now from here we have 2 common is 2 to division is 180 also. ఈ 180ని ముగ్గురికి పంచాలా. ఎవరు వాళ్ళు? ఎక్స్ వై జెడ్. ఎక్స్ కు 2 పార్ట్స్ ఇవ్వాలి, వై కి 3 పార్ట్స్ ఇవ్వాలి, జెడ్ కి 5 పార్ట్స్ ఇవ్వాలి. సో మొత్తం పార్ట్స్ 10 చేసినాం. 180 10 పార్ట్స్ చేసినాం. సో చేస్తే మన వాల్యూస్ ఫైన ఆన్సర్ ఇస్తాం. నీడ్ యు వన్ మోర్ స్టెప్ ఆఫ్ ఈవెన్ ఈవెన్ వాట్ ఇస్ దట్ VOF is equal to x degrees, then angle EOD is equal to y degrees, and angle COA is equal to z degrees. Yes, sir. Do you understand that? Okay.